Right now, let's look at tyre compounds. Cooper have been developing leading compounds for over a century, making tyres renowned for safety, stability, strength, and performance. Today, Cooper uses this amazing ingredient called silica. Used properly, coupled silica works like this. Like a Cooper tyre, this ball has high content silica, while this ball is just like most other brands, with low or no silica at all. Without silica, the plain rubber ball has high rebound. In the ball with high silica, the rebound is reduced. In a tyre, that simply means more contact with the ground, less bounce, less friction, better grip, and more mileage. Now, many other brands claim to use silica, but if it's not chemically infused coupled silica mixed with other materials in a certain way, these benefits just aren't delivered. The magic lies in how it's added. That's what makes the greatest difference. Imagine baking a cake with chocolate chips that don't melt or blend to become part of the mixture. You're going to end up with a lumpy cake with occasional chocolate taste. Compare that to a cake made with chocolate chips all melted together. You get a uniform taste with every bite. In building tyres with all the benefits of silica, this latest generation mixing process is known as coupled silica. Cooper uses up to 4 times more coupled silica throughout the range. The extra grip combined with Cooper's strength means more miles without sacrificing grip. For wet weather braking or an emergency lane change, you'll appreciate the extra grip of coupled silica. And remember, your tyres are the single most important safety feature on your vehicle. And that's what makes Cooper tyres worth owning.